Hi. In this video, we're going to do something crazy. We're going to autotrace using InDesign. Yes, you can do that. So, let's first place a drawing. So, I'm going to place and then place this drawing. And it's this thing that I've taken a screenshot of. It's an Illustrator drawing. So, it's a PNG. And let's place it in InDesign. What you can do in InDesign is find the edges of this. So let's do that. I'm going to Object, Clipping Path and Options. And in here, you can detect the edges. And it's important to include the inside edges. And now we're going to turn on the preview. And of course, we can zoom into this and you see how it's going. We can set the tolerance to get more points, get a bit more precise, but also more edgy, kind of. You can set the threshold, but this is rather black and white, so there won't be a lot of change in this. And the larger your photo is, the better will be the result. So let's go to OK. But this is not a trace. So first of all, we need to do something with it. So let's go into the menu again and go to Object, Clipping Path, and convert this clipping path to a frame. Like so. And now you see already it's scaling the image in the back since I am hovering over the image and using the pinch zoom gesture. So the image is selected and I can just delete it, hit the delete key. And there we have the frame and we can just assign a fill color to it. Let's make this red. And there is the auto-traced image. And you see, well, that's not very precise and it's just more for the fun of it, but you can totally do it. Auto trace in InDesign. It's there.